Bug?
Thank you, Jade. Flies are unjustly disliked.
Yeah. Flies for the people. Okay. That's a fly.
Perfect. I'll fly.
Okay. I think there's some stuff outside at night, and I think it's about to be day, so I gotta get the. Oh, dang it. Whatever, I can still get this field armadillo. Some people say that.
A field armadillo. Yeah. They're becoming very rare.
Music is awesome, by the way. You can take a picture of the kids, too. That is.
Okay, it's filed.
Okay. And now let's take a picture of one of these goat people somewhere. Hey, goat person. Come down here, you freak. You're not a goat person. You're a goat person. Get over here. Bad framing, bad framing, bad framing. Dang it! There we go. Gapper sapiens.
Okay, I filed the...
So goat people are worth more than people people. Huh? Okay, file stuff. Hey look, he's magically got some ice cream now. Ganis, Ganis.
Superb specimen.
You can take a picture of, Paige, but first... Give me that ice cream, doggy!
Play now, okay?
No!
No, Wolf, no!
I want your slobber ice cream! Get over here. Well, I'm not gonna chase after him yet. I'm not gonna chase after him yet because I can go in the bathroom now. And someone left these steroids in here.
Well done, Yeet.
Or active principle, whatever the heck that's supposed to be. Oh, it's a PA1, that's what it's called. And then it's got an A. Okay, whatever. Stop confusing me. And who left their blocks and toy car in the bathroom? I don't want to look at that bathroom any longer. Get out of the way. Wait, I want to talk to you. Never mind. Hiya, Omi. Feeling better? I'm fine, thanks. You know, something's weird. That thing? Dog monster? Yeah. Look, this feeling like it knows me already. Ooh, spooky. Anyone chillaxing up here? Nah. Hey, look, a window. It's one thick window. Yeah, yeah, I get it. The first 10,000 times you played it, radio. We can go up onto the roof, but there's no real point right now. Run, running, 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 running.
Here on Hillis, war has once again reared its ugly head. Striking the civilian
population. I've got 8 star crystals. I think that's all you can do. But anyway. Why am I not running? Why
Cut
am I holding
out,
on left click?
Give that back to me!
I tried to left click to run. Hey, get back here, you stupid dog.
You lose, flea bag. Now give it back.
Yeah. Give me back my ice cream. Or K-bubs or whatever you want to call it.
Scandalize, okay.
Look, all the K-bubs are falling out. Look, they're falling out. Like Dippin' Dots. Except ginormous. Jump! Invisible wall. Jump! Oh wow. Now you can do that. Alright, birds. Loris Albus.
Seagulls. Okay, your roll of film is finished.
Yep.
Bravo, Jade. I'll send you the zoom.
And now that we have the zoom, we can go onto the roof and take a picture of a penguin. Run over there. I'm gonna ignore that mission for now. I don't have a timer set up right now. I'm gonna see how this works. Like, there might be abrupt endings to some episodes. Some of them might be like weird sizes, but hey. I want to try something new. What's wrong with that? Yeah, yeah, sad music in the lighthouse. Gets drawn on walls. Okay, run over here, run over here. Oh no! Can I drop down? What happened? Oh, doesn't let me. Okay. Never mind. There's a penguin that comes around here. There it is. Oh, dang it, I'm zoomed in too far. Can't see anything. Seagulls, get out of shot. Come on, Mr. Penguin. Dang it. It's both. I have to be like right here. That's zoom. Okay, there we go. The Tricta.
A two-legged otter.
Oh,
amazing.
My god. That requires 6 question marks and 3 exclamation points. As you can see, I'm already rolling into money. It's been a while since I've actually been anywhere in this game that requires you to spend the monies. So I'm not sure how much this is, but I know it's a good amount for just starting the game. And then we can take a picture of Paige, and that's and start actually playing the game instead of just running around and taking pictures. Stop running into the post. Play a tackle! Hold on, is it about to be night? Because I wonder if I can take a picture of that one thing I was talking about earlier. I'll just chillax over here. Up over the root. Come up to the rock of harmony. Oh no, the flickering's back! No, run away! Tackle! Tackle! Jump over the kid. Jump over the doll. I thought there were like fireflies around here. Whatever, I think there are other places where you can't take them.
Jade reporting. Jade reporting.
Hey, my frame rate's like really high right now for some random reason. Like 60, and now it's down again. Okay, whatever. Where are we going? I want to look at that hovercraft. It's definitely busted. Can I, like... Okay, I just want to burglarize this stuff in case I forget to burglarize it later.
Well done.
I already took all the food away from the kids because they were writing on the walls. I don't want to forget to take the fuel for the hovercraft so that they can't
well
escape.
Well done, Yeet.
Make a terrible foster mother, partly because I'm a guy. Ate his workshop. That frame is most scientific picture ever.
Perfect. I'll add it to the list.
Okay. And finishing a roll of film gets you.
Thank you, Jade. We just got one of them M discs. Might be another job for Jade Reporting and Company. If you can read it now, and give me a chance to adjust this stupid decoder player that refuses to obey its master. Gotcha!
There we go. You could've just hit it with a stick. Windows 95? I'd rather read this with my eyes. I do not have eye roll implants. Never mind.
Good work,
Mr. Kestlick. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and use this. It's game save. I'm gonna save over this piece of crap. And use this guy. Put it in there. And
hello, miss. I've been commissioned by Mr. de Castellac.
Tim Zett!
This war is a catastrophe for us all. Mr. de Castellac would like to entrust a very delicate
mission
to you. If you accept, please make your way as soon as possible to the ancient mine on Black. Having completely understood the enormous risks involved, Mr. de Castellac plans to reward you generously. See you soon.
See you soon. So, both escape and left click are to exit.
You know this de Castellac guy?
Huh? Can't go there, Jade. smells like a trap. It's too dangerous.
No, that's not a trap. Are I smell. Local?
We need some dinero to protect us from those kinking dance.
Don't you worry, Paige. Everything will be fine. If you want, I'll go alone.
No, no. It's just... okay, we'll go together.
I'm sick of you and me on, honey. Whether you like it or not.
Segundo, check over this computer and download a complete version of your OS. You'll be able to take a look at it, Jade. As for me, I'll try to get that stupid hovercraft up and running. Jesus. I'm here, otherwise this whole place is falling apart.
And now this television screen is magically on, and he's...
Okay, it's working. We are once again connected with El Mundo Exterior.
Shut up. Actually, I'll just show that for the heck of it. Propaganda vision.
Loyal Hylians.
My mouth is big enough to fit an entire watermelon into it.
With help from those traitors from the Iris Network, our enemy...
Scary.
You're in a dance hall. Oh, no.
Enough is enough. Unite our forces. Join the Alpha Sections. And together, we
Whoa.
Will overcome.
I want to move like this a little bit to dance.
Join the Alpha Sections, and you will know the taste of victory.
Yeah, there's nothing really interesting going on there. Like, propaganda, propaganda, propaganda. Okay. New objective? Who cares? Yeah, why do I randomly get really high frame rate when entering this place? It's because it's so randomly small and not much is going on other than this thing.
How's it coming, Jade?
How's it coming, indeed. Oh, let me check
Jade
this out.
Jade Reporting and Company needs to fill its piggy banks.
Yep. Hey, let me talk to you. What's up? You think the Apple Sector's over? I'm not too sure about those guys. I'm not too sure about them either. I was at the right place at the right time, despite a coincidence. This guy seems like one of those Roswell freaks. We tried to the hovercraft. The batteries are dead. This stupid generator's dead. Start by pushing the generator, and he said, I'll come and help you. Guess like, yeah, that's for sure. Eat some of this.
Here.
Thanks.
I'll like keep that for future use. The question is, do I give him the K-Bups or the Starkins? Okay, give him some Starkins. I don't mind giving him that. I do mind giving him
okay,
a K-Bup.
Okay, let's get at it!
Push! Push! Push!
Come on, doesn't look really good yet. Exactly what they do. Let's charge on the battery. Now there's all this smoke coming out of it. That's a great sign, isn't it?
Okay,
let's
go.
Senior hovercraft.
I guess we'd better head straight for the Molago garage.
I guess we should too. This will like make you go faster, except it doesn't work right now.
Oh boy. Mr. Hovercraft ain't doing too good.
Yep, he's not.
Gotta hold